Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna try to finish this game this time. If I don't talk that much, I'm still quite sick. I guess I gotta go all the way towards here, I think. Nope, I'm just running in a circle. Alright then, what the hell did I just do? Alright, time to Operation Planned Terrorist.
Contractor's on his way.
I swear to God, if I see these guys just go through this door like nothing.
I thought I could just shut myself off in my apartment and hammer out the songs in time for French.
I'm not fucking afraid.
Okay, then that eliminated it.
Right here.
Perfect America.
going on, even if it's just
wait a minute.
I will win.
Nah, fucking door's not open. Is he following me?
Cover me, son. I'm in trouble.
Sure, you got it.
Hey, yo, for real? Chill.
I didn't want some help like nothing in my life.
First English, I learned this.
911, what's your emergency?
I refuse
help. Someone's been killed.
I only hit him with a cue ball.
DTOS has verified your location. Police are on their way.
I had to. Alright, FBI round two.
So, I noodled my symptoms, and signs pointed to either hemorrhoids or colon cancer. So, I went ahead and bought.
And I could have just done this. Wow, I haven't really been playing this game that much.
Open sesame.
What's in here now?
Who did that?
That's odd.
Gotta shock someone once in a while.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know what server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof.
It's just like a real elevator.
Got nothing better to do.
FBI headquarters.
Hey there, people. You don't mind if I'm just crawling around, right?
This is gonna take a sec.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
It's all connected now, right? That's connected.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
What the fuck did he just do? Fuck it. There we go. Just give me the key right there. Anything in here? Oh, I wonder who they're talking about.
More stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profile.
sense. In high school, Satara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Just wait in here. No one's coming. Whoa.
Man, there's a ton of stuff coming in. But I don't see any hideout locations.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Come on, Jesus.
Be on your toes, Marcus. I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
Oh, that's why I have my gun drawn, baby. Fuck, it's up there. Still up. And I didn't see the stairs. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Delum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one. You do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Okay, I thought I could do that. I know I can do that. Okay, I can't do that.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Satara! Wrench went dark, the FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on, come on. I gotta get this. Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station. Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something?
Oh, we get to see his face.
See, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec, fact. You've meddled in federal affairs, fact. You will be treated as a federal problem, fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names. Addresses, because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk in. I told him you were going to be a waste of his time. You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? He's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you... you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy. And let the world see you for what you really are.
I'm gonna leave you two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus? What am I gonna do with you?
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back!
Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that. I got your back. Those fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that?
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
We're about to kill them. Time to go shotguns blazing.
16th Street Station. Mass has gotta be here somewhere.
Shotguns and grenades blazing. I'm probably gonna die a lot when I'm gonna do this shit. And now time to
thank you.
Shit!
Sixteenth Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
Okay, let's try silent now, because I doubt that's gonna work. Okay, maybe it does work. Wait. Fuck you. Oh shit.
Where's cover?
Get down! Damn it. All right, round three.
Sixteenth Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
Setting location on a 1033. Advise conditions.
911. State your emergency, please.
Shut it down. He's gone.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him. Squad. We're receiving reports of a tripped alarm at the indicated location.
Location on the suspect. Checking next area.
Hey, Dino. I've got a special job for you.
We'll find you eventually.
Hey.
There's nothing for you here.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Can't see him.
find him.
There we go.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
I'll come back for you, money bag. Oof, Ricardo.
Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
Now, where are the stairs? Because I don't want to fucking do the shit last time. Just go up the ramps. There we go.
sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial, and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warning. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Hey.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
I'm the best, baby.
What up?
I could have sworn this was Ray.
You want to come talk me up?
You open the curtains on me.
Yes.
Sweet.
Now, how the fuck do I get off here? Oh.
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it.
Thank you.
And the dog is still fine. Where's he? Oh, wow. I ain't gonna fucking go that far. Oh God.
Wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. And the satellites they're carrying? All blown.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Oh, well, yeah, now we can hit him fucking hard.
You're thinking about putting a little something something on the next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh.
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that noise? Oh, forward wheel drive.
Drop me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a Dushan dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
all right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Now you call when you get to Galilee. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip? Go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible.
I suck at parking, but it still worked.
How is this?
Ray, man, I gotta tell you. I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galilee goes to. Protect their intellectual property, hmm? One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I got to do at Galilee.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus. Want me to sing you a driving song?
Bad idea. Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow. Want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
No, never use boost on an electric car because
the whole thing. All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, hell no. What the fuck? Oh. Holy shit. Thank you. I hear someone talking about space, only reminds me of the Space Corps. From Portal. Oh, is that a robot?
I can see it.
Robot.
It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Whoa.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmental.
Oh my god.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a mobo. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Oh, look at that. Nope.
They think they can sell a 580s territory? Fuck, man, let's go!
By 2003... Oh, I have to go in there. What the... Hoi.
What's the deal?
Boop.
Locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
You heard about those bitch fools trying to take off corners?
I lost him.
You bitch. Are they still shooting at the bot? Couldn't even. Yeah, boy. Oh, what? Gotta wiggle my way through. Wow, he's one fucking tough. There we go. Receiving reports of a tripped alarm at the indicated location. Whoops. All right, now how do I get up? Wait a minute. Fuck me. I was about to go like, oh no, there's no way I'm gonna get in there now. It's only on the inside. Yeah. Gonna plug that shit in. Yeah. I don't want to fucking go down. You do. Oh, shit. No. I just want to see this before I end the stream. Oh, God. Ow.
Malicious software detected. Implementing quarantine. Main system compromised. Reverting to factory setting.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Hands in the air!
Oh, man, that's not good.
Marksman, it's a pistol. Da 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 da.
Watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
Haha. Wait a minute. Marcus, you're not on. There we go. I'll be right back. Come on, last legs of this thing. Wait, where was the, oh, over here. Hey! There we go. thought I had to. Oh. Gotta go with my little buddy again.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands.
Oh, God, Ray, what the hell? My hands.
Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Sorry for pausing. Woo.
All right, kid. Plant my magic non-clipper chip in that rocket. Ding, ding.
Oh, shit.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touche. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never grow them, right?
Bitch, move.
Alright, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Ha
ha! Done.
Yeah. Beautiful. Now get out of there.
Bullshit, I almost didn't make that jump. Ta 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 ta. Oh, shit. No one was in there. Shit.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
No, I will not take the skinny thing.
Kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Butler or dough. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
Yes, there are no cookies.
Machine. You promised me a machine. Where it is? Wait until the next Galileo launch. Wait, what? We simply need to wait for the next Galileo launch. So Galileo launch, you could watch it from here.
I saw it. I can be a
witness. Ah, you fucked up the back of the car. So I gotta wait till that rocket launches, and I really would just wanna waste time. I'm gonna go off this hill. I know this ain't GTA, but whatever. Okay, then I can't climb hills like I can in GTA. My ears are ringing from just climbing up that hill. I'm done with the car. Dougie!
My bad.
I'm too friendly.
Husky!
It's all gone to the dogs, buddy.
There we go. Ooh, $52. And you're in a suit over here? Fuck.
Haven't you got better things to do?
Come on, doggy, you shall roll with me. Yes? Hold up, doggy, there's another doggy over here.
Who's a good boy?
Husky, come over. I thought it disappeared for a second. Doge.
Can I scritch you? Hey, dog.
Marcus, the rocket's being prepped for takeoff.
Yeah. Woo.
Get your ass back here. Launch party.
Why? I thought we were gonna watch it here. What the hell? All right. Hey guys, I came at the speed of light.
The man of the hour! Come on, Wesley Crusher. The launch awaits.
Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Sisko.
Jake Sisko?
Captain Sisko.
We are minutes away from having Bloom at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose!
T-minus... 20... 19... 18...
17, 95, QWERTY, Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same freaking time.
Three, two, one. Lift off!
If only I played this mission, I have New Year's. Oh, lordy.
Holy.
Look at that.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the shit out of here.
Bloom's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in. Somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry. A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go.
The Bloom offices are in Yongsa. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend months and still get nowhere with this.
No. There is always a way.
Hey, what happens to data centers during a power outage?
Their UPS kicks in. What else?
What if that goes too? The firewall would drop. We'd be one step closer to Delaware.
Wrench, that's brilliant. You should do that.
Funny you should say that, Satara.
What? What?
What? 36번부터 42번 변전소에서 부하가 발생하고 있습니다.
시위 좀 살펴봐줘. 소지 상태는 어때?
다시 상승하고 있습니다. 기준선에서 520kV 증가.
서 발생한 거지? 파동? 울진?
전부요.
전부 다니? 대체 무슨 소리야?
강남, 정로, 서부, 성산 전부 중지되고 있습니다.
의견 접합실 상태는?
심각한 상태입니다.
이렇게 전기는 작동시켰나? 그게 어디? 누가 줘? 마음 알람 좀 끄라고.
서지가 계속 상승합니다.
이거 먹을. 승민이가 날라갈 판이군. 조바 전업을 반격시켜. We're fucked.
The first thing he says, every freaking other language, and then, where the fuck are you?
What the fuck did you do, Wrench?
Shut down the power. Any other requests?
Why use a hammer when you have a wrench?
That's what I'm about.
Yeah, I pulled a stunt like that once, Wrench. Riots ensued. People died.
To Serial Rotor. Ah!
Look at all this tech! Wrench, am I drooling?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me.
Oh!
You know your way around these servers, Josho?
I think I can speak to them.
Where am I supposed to hide? Oh.
Network services come through this room.
نعم يا سيد محترم. كل البيانات بداية من mainframe services to the operations management transits through a single node. وتتم معالجتها بشكل آخر في هذه الغرفة.
Hey, but mind
here. Single point of failure or bottleneck في مسار العمليات.
سؤال وجيه يا سيد.
Ah.
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you, Ray.
Next is Dublin.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
Aw, I thought this was Dublin, Ohio.
Let's look around. Shit. Make ourselves at home.
Are you alone? Okay. Security guru locked my PC. Now I'm waiting around with me hand up me bum. No.
There you go.
What's that?
And I want to
Hey, we're clear to Delaware.
What?
He's right. Look, we've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
All the way to Delaware.
All of Bloom's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
Ho! It's a drone. This is funny as hell. Whoa. Shit. I might just want to explore this place. This is a fucking big ass server room.
Oh, shit.
Look at the size of that.
Guys, we still got this. Right?
Oh, my God. What
Man, they
the
really had this locked down.
The fuck?
Stressful doing this with all of you watching.
Marcus, Marcus.
Holy shit!
You're gonna do this now?
Marcus, Marcus, Marcus.
Shouldn't you guys go fuck yourselves or something?
This is fucking creepy as fuck.
Of my business.
Marcus, Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh, it's a surprise.
What? What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. Ha-ha, you see what I did there?
Oh, that's bro. So good to take a picture of this. Ah, shit. Hopefully I took the picture.
Take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are.
Bloom did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum leap in tech. I mean, if this works, it'll take hackers years to catch up, or...
Hey, not for us.
We're already in. Hey, who's on Bloom's client list?
We got Noodle. We got Invite. We got Titus. We got Galilei. We got the government. The New York Stock Exchange.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Bloom? Does anyone else find that suspicious?
And all that data at Bloom's fingertips? That's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
Can we nuke the backbone?
No. No, even if we could, we still need answers.
Hey, everybody listen up. Our work is far from over, but with this score, at least we're on the playing field. So pick a target. Invite. Titus.
Dibs.
Whatever. And start digging. Look for shit they're not supposed to be doing, right? Dushan wants to paint us as an enemy? Let's show him what going to war with us really means.
Yeah.
Hopefully this is the end. Well, I know this is not the end because there's another missions.
Hey, what's up?
You know what's up. I saw those wheels spinning. Look, I don't want you using Marcus as your personal weapon against Bloom.
Where the fuck is this coming from?
I know about Raymond Kenny and his great collateral damage.
We're using each other here. That was always the deal, Sitara. Marcus is a big boy. He knows how to look after himself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Weird.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just
hour
society,
44?
Individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy.
Democracy.
That your vote counts. Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National Defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of U.S. policy have failed us all. Democracy, free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Yee! Ah. Still need more of my fucking marksman knife.
Marcus. Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
Let's talk about some.
Power to the sheeple.
What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galileo hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop-your-pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned inside a trader, so that's not the first time this happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
And what did you want?
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galileo intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thruss? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thruss. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end my stream here. So if you like this stream and you want to follow me, you can follow me on Twitter. You can follow my revamped Twitch page because it has a whole bunch of links. You can follow my buddies, Spider and Wildcard. You can follow my new buddies who does Halo custom games every week, which is Mike or Dark Sidewinder. And if you guys like it, because this thing's gonna be uploaded to YouTube, you could put a like, you could put a dislike, you could put a comment how you dislike, liked, whatever you do, you could put a comment of thank me, bruh. And I hope you guys love this thing, so I'm gonna see you later, probably tomorrow at my scheduled time of 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. So.